it's nice to have had a pretty solid Super Rugby season with the Brumbies, and you know, for now it's about getting on the same page as the Wallabies boys and hopefully getting an opportunity and putting my best foot forward there. Yeah, I guess for us Brumbies boys, it's about getting on the same page, only having a week together with the team. But, you know, I'm confident that, you know, we'll get together and we'll put a performance that we're proud of on Saturday. Yeah, obviously, yeah, it is disappointing missing out on selections over the last few years, but, you know, you got to put your head down and work hard, and I think that just makes you a better player. You know, it's a big year coming up, and, you know, we have a lot of depth in the lock, and I think that, you know, if we're all playing our best footy, it can only be, you know, a good thing for Czech and the Wallabies to have. They're a quality tight five, and they've got big locks, world-class locks, Eben and Lude and players like that. So, you know, personally, it's a good challenge. You know, you want to be playing against, you know, the best players in the world, and there's no doubt about those sort of players are really good, and we're looking forward to that challenge.